opening play of the drive and also give them a first down.
When you struggle on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the house.
Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete. To throw again on second down. Goff. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Johnson. And the Bears are going to take possession of the football. That throw, Charles, over the middle of the field, and a few too many bodies in there got picked.
That's a normal situation, too, isn't it? No matter how hard you try and spread the field sometimes, there's always going to be a traffic jam, it feels like, towards the middle. And if there's any type of a missed throw, or maybe the ball's tipped, or just...